I'm here to withdraw $100. That'll cost you $125. I said $100, not $125. We need to charge you a $25 minimum balance fee because you will fall below the minimum balance requirement. Is that legal? That's how big banks like us make hundreds of millions of dollars every month from small fees like this. Is there a bank that doesn't do this? Capital One 360 checking accounts don't. Thanks for letting me know. How can I learn more about this? Subscribe to JobFizz YouTube channel.